So welcome back, and thank you so very much for joining. If you guys watched my last video, I look like shit. So, and we are loading in another opposite part of the map. So sorry. But we're gonna get right back into some BioShock. Oh, somebody forgot to collect the pistols. I have Buddy here with me. He's here. I don't know if you can hear him, but he's here. For now, we're just gonna explore for now. So we can go back this way. So I'm looking straight, it would be this way. Yeah, because I have to get through here. And he needs the camera. This is how I'm heading towards the goal, honey. So I can just walk right by him? He's running. That way.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Let's go back this way and then go. Closed under. This way? I think that's where I gotta go. So won't let me go that way. That's the tavern. Just follow the arrow. Right here. But Daddy is not far behind. What do I need for that? Thank you. This is where I ended off last time. Come a chameleon. Oh. Supposed to go there. Oh. Okay, I got it. I was confused here. Got it. Okay, now you're my friend. I didn't mean to. What the hell? What the hell is going on here? What keeps attacking me? Guy? Okay, I'll grab it. Hold on, I'm hacking this one. That's what I'm doing. way! Should I heal? Should I heal first? Yes! The answer was yes. So now I gotta start way back here. Deactivate alarm. And it was worth it. I was looking there. Let's crouch again. There we go. Yeah, I know, I saw that, honey. You're a big daddy. Incinerate or hypnotize big daddy? And I got Winter Blast too.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Good. You've got the camera. See the splicer? Hey, take a picture. There you go, just like that. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
I've turned away from your light.
Wacky whack, wacky whack.
Hello.
Hold on.
I observe all his commandments. I observe all his...
Oh, should I attack him?
On then. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones, why do you this?
D.
You think
So take the stairs and go over to the upper wharf. Go down right here. Okay, let's go back this way. Hold on.
I'm sorry, Mom.
We're not getting you. It's good for you.
Nope, different guy.
What, the
diary?
Rapture.
That's fine.
It's transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to.
I already
give
did. These guys already did. Security bullseye. All these prick pests get you down. Simply tag your enemy with our photoelectric insects, and those cameras and turrets become your best friend. So I don't have to hack them anymore? Is that what that's saying? Oh, that might be nice. But now I gotta get rid of one. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Here? What was the row again? I'm just L2. Hopefully he doesn't see me. I could do that. But for now, should I just shoot it here and hack it? Should I pick it up? Yeah, just around. There's one right there. One right there. Yeah, I'm... There's a Big Daddy, yeah. I'm gonna shoot him real quick here. I mean, I guess I could do that. That's not what I was looking for, but oh well. also missing. Diary entry.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Is it this one? No, it's the other one. I got it, I got it. I don't have one. Should I try it again? Let's try it again. I can do this. 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 Now we get cheap ammo prices. Okay, let's go through this door here. Babe, you said no backseat gaming this episode.
Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money.
Should I heal myself? Nah, I'm good.
Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
Can't distract me, dude. Gosh. This guy, my friend? I already got it.
Or are you
Let's go to the is it this way? This way? Hold on, I'm just looking at my map. Where'd my map go? Oh, that doesn't work. It'll be this one. Oh, I need one that goes... So I need to go... Yeah, bip! And then I need to go and I'll go this way. Yep. There we go. I need to take more pictures of them. Can I take a picture of a dead one? I'm looking around. You guys have to go around. What if I shock it and then take a picture of it? Is that, what's that up there? Okay, so what if I do? No, I took it. No, I should have taken it. I want my electric ball back though. Ooh, should I drink coffee? What's this over here? Where?
We tricked you, monster.
Get my hands up! Why are you here?
I don't know if I can. I have no more sap left. Guy. Well, I can't go anywhere else except for this way, and he's gonna walk right through that damn door. Okay, well, can I heal again? I need more of my plasma things. No, you said you were gonna backseat game. This guy? Jesus Christ. First switch on my ammo. Machine gun? Whack it? Let's go whack it. Oh my god, dude. This guy? Oh yeah. Let me see, it was this one. Yeah. How do you take it again? X? Dead. Subject is dead. Nope.
You take pictures of the big daddy or some of their
bandages. I was getting to it. I can't even do telekinesis. I just have to go and whack people, I guess. There's a small little room. I thought it was a bigger room.
Ryan, Fonte, all the same. All with their thumb on me.
Stop this. This isn't what you think it is.
Yeah, no, I hacked it. That was the vending machine.
You think you can trick me? Only make it.
That's why I need more plasma. I told you this. Actually, I can if I had enough. Is he dead? Where's the health station?
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
Do you like two? And heal myself with the Eve. I need it.
Kill your cravings at the Circus of Value.
The death penalty of rapture. Councils in an uproar.
Something else has a pickup. Maybe a grenade box, nothing.
But this is the time for leadership.
And down here.
Action must be taken against the smugglers.
We're supposed to be going
the surface
straight.
Exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch necks for a small price to pay for our deals.
What the fuck?
I know what you're up to.
I shall lay my vengeance up.
Drink the vodka? No. It's not what I meant to do.
I'm closing in on the whole ring.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do either. Didn't even shoot me, but whatever. Weren't even hitting me.
He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifling with.
They said get it out!
Anybody else? Anybody else want to come over right now and say hi? So alcohol. Robot station. Do I have to go attack him now? Come to me, fool. Both of you. I'm not. I'm just searching them, honey. You said no backseat gaming. You can help me. I love it when you help me. Damn it. Should I do machine gun? Right there? Is that it right there? Let me get my wacky whack back. Get these boxes out of the way. Somebody in here with me?
It's a good as.
Listen to me!
What did you see that for? Could try again? No, but yeah. Oh, well, I'm screwed now, aren't I? Yeah. I'm not gonna do this one again. To it. I need to use my first aid right now? Yeah. Yes, honey. Not yet. I was head. How could I if I was still in the other room?
Rapture's changing, but Roy, we can't see the walls in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but
let's see anything
he's got
else.
The adults, and that makes him the governor.
Corpse already searched. Can't go in there.
Bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, or like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, those gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Can I go this way now? Camera can shoot that from here. Should I heal though? Nah. Oh, I didn't know that. There we go. Anyone that goes down. Sorry if you guys hear that horn honking in the background. What? Says enemy triggered. There's nothing back here. Oh, I'm supposed to go back to the guy too. There's splicers, yeah, I know. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm right back to where I was. Should I get my picture out or no? So go up here again?
This is the wages of sin!
Oh, I had the picture taken. R2, right? And I better move quickly. Should I whack? Nope, I switched by accident. And then we go to Wacky Whack for now. Go back. Return to Fontaine Fisheries. Babe, I know. Should I heal?
Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready. Would you guys be?
Oh, wait. Press the wrong button, sorry. See, I pay attention. Give me more freaking credit than I deserve. Please. Are you cuddling? Are you cuddling? They were cuddling, though. Oh, I'm just drinking her low. I'm an alcoholic. You're not good at shooting me. Bullshit! No.
Hold it. I can't see you.
Put him where I can see him.
Two of them. Got you both, bitch. I saw it. I was coming back to it after I was done with the enemies, honey. Resting Fontaine pickup. Hold that. Come on. Give me the pistol rounds. Thank you, and I will hold that down.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Ratchet. But that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics. It's the biggest thing going in Rapture.
Just a little, so let me be plain. Quiet.
When we arrest that Tarag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests.
Or Big Dad, not Big Daddy's?
Because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
No, it's not. Yes. Well, I'm just trying to figure out where these people are first, honey.
All these parasites want a piece of this place.
No, he's right there. Here, Big Daddy.
Is this it?
Can I hack it from here? Yeah, I'll just wait. Then I hear Big Daddy, so... It sounds like he's super close because the screen is fucking shaking. Okay, then I'm gonna be up here for a minute. Can't take what he has because it's underneath him. Yep, I can't get to him. Should I just go back outside and follow the arrow? Yeah, I'm going to the fishery. I gotta go back to the fishery. Yeah, I'm aware, honey. I gotta go down this way and say hi to people. Can I hack it? He doesn't see me yet, though.
Who's that? What is that?
Mr. Coswell?
Okay, okay. I have a I don't have a hypnotized Big Daddy. Uh-huh.
Who's there?
I'm wasting my time with this.
Are they coming up here? Did I shoot it? Oh well, I shot it. Oh well, whatever. But I didn't want to deal with the Big Daddy and these guys. God. No, I know. Is the Big Daddy gone? No.
All these parasites want a piece of this place.
You know what? I'm just going to escape here. Go this way. And escape.
We have turned away from your life.
Oh, Oh, I got nothing that will help me right now. There we go. Elbow in. Go like that. Going which way? Oh, going that way? Going this way, and then there. And then I need an elbow, back another elbow. I need another one to go that way. And then... yep, I had it, I got it. Blend! Let's see if I can get to the fisheries before I have to end it.
Me wife, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her back into this place. I thought this would be a better life for us.
Oh, Big Daddy. Not attacking you. I'm just gonna run away from you. I know, eventually I will. Just gonna end it right here. You know what, guys? I'm actually gonna end this one here. So thank you so very much for joining. Please have a good day, and please have a good night. Always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.